There's a big difference between traditional copper ore, like this basic copper carbonate. The copper is chemically bound, and we must implement smelting in order to free it from oxygen and liberate metallic copper. Whereas with urban copper mining, this is the ore. The copper is already in metallic form. There is no chemistry needed, just physical separation, and then we can melt it down and cast it into a bar or whatever shape we need. Urban copper mining ore, traditional copper mining ore.